Welcome back, folks. This is another episode of LEGO City Undercover. We're in space now. Let's see how this goes. Breaking a little stuff. Building a little stuff. Okay. I still can't open this up. There's gotta be a way. Not for my construction work. Come on. All right, here we go, some more flying. Bye-bye. There you go. Don't be a... reversals on these guys. Chop. Nope, not them. There we go. Blue, red, green, yellow. Blue, red, green, am I supposed to have this thing around here? This cart? Huh? We got them found over here. Tried to go exploring. What am I doing? Are we getting power to both of these things or just to one thing? What exactly am I fucking doing? Thank you. have no clue. Some kind of weird way. So,
LEGO City selected as destination. Disengaging shield. Launching in 5, 4, 3. I hope you're strapped in safely. 1.
To that society of blinkered fools. I tried building something truly wonderful for them. A self-contained world which they'd never have to leave. An utopian habitat that catered to their every whim and desire. It was a monument to my genius.
You were a great man once, Blackwell.
But you've gone crazy.
Crazy?
Your monument was nothing more than an apartment block with a shopping mall!
Turn us around!
Sorry! We're locked in!
Bring her over here!
Chase!
That's pretty low of you, Blackwell, threatening a lady.
Oh, no, no, no! I would never hurt a lady. I just wanted to watch you get squashed!
Hey there, Mccain! Thanks so much for getting me this from the museum.
Wow, that has literally come back to bite me.
Whoa, that was close.
Be careful. We'll need those energy tanks to run my moon base.
No, you do ya?
Just sit there like a lemon, Rex. Get him!
scared. Where you going, Blackwell?
Oh, a stale pipe.
Although I imagine hitting the ground will.
What exactly am I supposed to do? Am I supposed to just fight the people?
It has come to my attention that regrettably you pair are still in one piece. Although I'm happy to report that I don't think that will be the case for long. Oh, but don't worry. Everyone important is safe in the command module with me, along with billions of studs worth of gold. So really, this is just a setback, a minor inconvenience.
Now what are we doing here?
You see, once the command module is safely back on the ground, I will begin anew. I will gather my resources and rebuild my empire somewhere else. Then I will destroy LEGO City! And I'll make Natalia watch as I do so. Bon voyage, Chase McCain!
Hey, quit throwing people at me!
Sir?
What is it? Can't you see I'm gloating?
The parachutes won't open, and we can't get to the emergency release lever.
What's the point? What? Like, this
wait
is...
there! I'll look for awful. Something to help in this cupboard.
But that's the escape pod.
Yes, it is! Can you tell me, how do I get the doors to there?
he made himself so lame too.
Chase!
Natalia, are you all right? Where are you?
I'm fine.
What?
Hurry up!
The other person has been disconnected and will crash into the ground in 3 minutes. Please hang up and I'll leave you.
Natalia!
No good, Dad.
We can't reach the parachute release!
Excuse me. Did anyone order a hero?
Chase! Pull that lever!
This lever? Okay. What is it?
The brakes.
Uh-oh.
Professor Kowalski's on his way. He said the command module will touch down any minute now.
And what about the tons of falling debris from the rocket?
Don't worry, Chief. I've got you covered.
The debris splashed down at sea, Marion.
Mind if I park here?
Congratulations. You've done it again, Chase.
Almost. Blackwell got away in an escape pod, and Rex, well, he got away too.
Rex! Rex isn't a problem.
Oh?
He crashed headfirst through someone's roof 10 minutes ago.
Get this off of me!
Hey, Rex, you don't look very flushed with success.
I thought you should get the arrest this time.
You know what? You can have it, Chief. Some things are more important than work.
Oh.
Yeah, you're talking about video games, right?
Alright, folks, that's gonna be it for this episode. If you like what you see, please leave a like and subscribe, and have a nice day.